going. What are we doing? We're about to meet Tom Guiry, who's who?
Smalls.
From what?
Sandlot.
That's awesome, right?
Yeah.
We're at Five County Stadium. Everybody's here. Check it out. All right, we're going to go over and meet him in a second. Very excited. All right, so we met Smalls. That was cool, right? Now we're in our suite. Kim's here. She's going to take care of us. Hi, Kim.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.
All right, so game's going to start in about 34 minutes. You excited?
Yeah.
All right.
From the Sandlot, class of 94 up on that movie. Big round of applause for Tom for joining us tonight. He'll be down on the concourse at 7 from Movie Force Autographs, meet and greet pictures on the concourse behind home plate. So make sure you stop by and see him, say hello, get a picture, and relive some childhood memories right here. So thank you so much.
Number 8, Yelenel Segovia. Batting second, the first baseman, number 11, Ryan Aguilar. Batting third, the center fielder, number 5, Tristan Lutz. Batting fourth, the catcher, number 15, Peyton Henry. Batting fifth, the right fielder, number 7, Rob Henry. Batting 6, the designated hitter, number 29, Pat McInerney. Batting 7, the third baseman, number 28, Eddie Silva. Batting 8, the second baseman, number 12, Nick Rossetti. Batting 9, the shortstop, number 6, Devin. From the Mudcats, number 38, Noah Zavalek. Coaching staff for the Carolina Mudcats, strength and conditioning specialist,
Jonah Mergen.
Athletic trainer, Matt Deal. Coach, Fidel Pena. Pitching coach, Cam Castro. Hitting coach, Bobby Bell.
Look down, look up.
And the manager of your Carolina Mudcats is Joe Arol.
I don't know. Oh, what are we waiting for?
Small.
We're getting a private audience.
Help me.
You're all excited, huh, Owen?
They both are. Do you not see them?
Hey, how are you?
Good.
Hey, what's up, man?
Yeah, what's going on?
Good to see you again.
Good to see you.
Thanks for coming up.
What's up, brother? How you doing?
Pretty cool. Kind of cool little view over here.
We have a really great view, actually.
Yeah. Right behind home plate.
Yeah.
Can't beat that.
Nothing wrong with that.
That's awesome.
Should we get a picture in this week?
Yeah, absolutely.
Your picture? You want me to take it with your phone, or?
I got it from Tom's River, right? No, I got that wrong. I'm from the Bronx originally, moved out when I was like eight.
I moved to Hamilton. Okay, I'm from Ramsey.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm it's kind of more central. It's been trying to press the
thing. No, exactly. Where are you guys now?
I'm down here in Carolina Forest. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's nice. It's nice. I just need to get away from the winters.
Nothing wrong with that, right?
Yeah.
There you go.
Take it.
Absolutely.
Hey, man. Thanks for staying. Sure, no problem. High five, buddy.
Cool. Enjoy.
Thank you so much. You want a hamburger or a hot dog? We got plenty.
Oh, I'm good. I'm
all right.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Y'all enjoy the rest of the game, guys.
Appreciate
you.
It.
Two, three, four, five,
six,
all
seven,
20.
Eight.
Can you send me one of the group one?
Madison
makes me laugh.
He just wanted to...
Owen, what just happened? Come here.
Smalls just came in our suite.
Yeah, we just had a private visit with Tom Guiry, a.k.a. Smalls from the Sandlot. He's also been in a lot of other things, though. He's been in The Black Donnellys, which was a show on NBC. He was also in Black Hawk Down. He's got an independent movie coming out called Roe v. Wade pretty soon. And nice guy. That was actually a lot of fun, wasn't it? Yeah, that was it's interesting. Just think, just last summer we were watching him on the big screen as Smalls in the Sandlot. And now he's here with us at Five County Stadium. Watching the Mudcats. Mudcats are winning 3-1 right now, so we're gonna go out and watch. There we go. Geez, Owen, I don't know. We had both Muddy and Smalls in here. Who was the better guest?
Can't choose.
Spoken like a true politician, right? Come on, who was better? Come on. Oh, there we go. Thanks, buddy. Appreciate it, buddy.
Thank you, buddy. Thank you.
Thanks, pal. We'll see you. Give me five. Oh, fist bump. Well, we can do that. Okay, there we go. All right. So it's the mid seventh. Mudcats are still winning 3-1. Starting to wind up a little bit here. We're gonna have fireworks after the. Game. You excited about that, Owen?
Yeah.
Owen's not sure about fireworks, so we'll see how he does. But it's been a great night. It's been a lot of fun. We had a visit from Muddy, visit from Smalls, had some good food.
Visit was from Smalls.
That was unexpected and wonderful. So
we were literally joking about that.
We
in
were.
Our car.
Yeah, we were. Saying we're going to have Tom Guiry in our suite and give him a hot dog. But he didn't eat anything, but he definitely stopped by. So that was definitely pretty cool. But I forgot to mention earlier that they have the reboot of The Sandlot coming out. And he told me it would be out sometime next year. So that's going to be a lot of fun. So anyway, good time as always at Five County Stadium. And we'll talk to you later.
Six, five, four, three. Two,
one. It's wet. It's all right.
It's wet.
It's
fell in love. As the leaves turn brown, and we could be together, baby, as long as skies are blue.
Here we go. We need you guys to make some noise.
Hello. Well, all in a successful night of getting my ticket signed, the movie thing, whatever it's called, signed.
The DVD.
And what may have been the first pitch ball, one of the first pitch balls, is the second pitch ball. Yep.
Signed by Tom Guiry, a.k.a. Smalls from the Sandlot, who unexpectedly came and visited us in our suite at the Five County Stadium, which was that was a surprise. Were you surprised?
What's funny about this all is it's because I was scared of a dragonfly caught to a spider web.
Yeah. So they came and cleared out the spider web, gave Owen a baseball, and then Tom Guiry came for a visit, and he's a nice guy. Right, Owen?
Yeah.
He's one heck of a nice guy. So, you know, he's from Jersey. He's from New York, but he grew up in New Jersey. And, you know, it was just a great night. We had a lot of fun, and we hope you guys enjoy watching the video. Yeah.